Some people said maybe in the next few decades there may be more fragmentation, and people should learn to accept the fragmentation and learn how to gain from that kind of evolution.